Marshall's Lone Star Fugitive Task Force for partnering with them to make the arrest. Earlier on Saturday, Austin police identified two suspects in connection with the shooting on East 6th Street. During a briefing, Interim Police Chief Joseph Chacon said the shooting happened at 400 East 6th Street, which is near Trinity Street. There are many bars in the area. The initial 911 call about shots fired came in at about 1:24 a.m. and was followed by many more. Chacon said 11 people are receiving treatment at one hospital, while one victim went to a separate hospital, another received treatment at an emergency room and another self-transported. There are no deaths to report at this time. Two of these patients are in critical condition, according to Chacon. He said most victims are innocent bystanders. Earlier in the day, Chacon could only share a vague description of one suspect. He said the man may be a black man with a skinny, build and locks-style hair. A motive for the shooting is not yet known. Chacon said the shooting appears to be isolated just to that area in downtown. This does appear to be an isolated incident between two parties, Chacon said. He said his officers rushed six patients to the hospital in their patrol vehicles, while Austin Travis County M's paramedics ended up taking four. Three were transported in personal vehicles, police said. Police explained officers took some victims in patrol cars because the size of the large crowd on 6th Street and the chaotic scene made it difficult for M's and the Austin Fire Department to get to the area. Chacon credited his officers, who were working in five shifts, for applying first aid and tourniquets to save some of the victims. "We were in line to get into a bar on 6th Street," said witness Matt Perlstein of the moments before the shooting. "Everything was totally fine." Perlstein said there was a large police presence all night because there were so many people out in the area. Then he said, "They heard the gunshots. We just heard like a bunch of gunshots going off. Everyone got on the ground. We couldn't even comprehend what was going on at the time. It was pretty surreal," witness David Frost said. "You couldn't even fathom something like that would happen outside." The incident is not believed to be connected to the Rot Rally, which was also happening downtown, Chacon said Saturday. Chacon said the Federal Bureau of Investigation and Texas DPS are assisting with the investigation. In a statement Saturday morning, Austin Mayor Steve Adler said in part, "APD and the City Council have initiated multiple violence prevention efforts in response, but this crisis requires a broader, coordinated response from all levels of government. One thing is clear, greater access to firearms does not equal greater public safety." In a final statement early Saturday afternoon, Chief Chacon explained APD would not stop searching for those responsible. "We're gonna solve this case," Chacon said.